Hello and welcome to Danish Airbrush Design. In this video I will make a green firehorse on a red background. I first drawing the horse up and then I show you the fire step by step. I hope you will follow my video. Now the horse is ready for fire. Welcome to Danish Airbrush Design. I make the green fire now. We build up and bridge and cross over. Turn this around a little bit and a little bit from the horse. I have to reduce it a little bit. It's make some stars, you know. Then you have to reduce it. Then I add bridge from this. I show it in the start what I do, and then I show you when you how you make it there. Give it some here. Very foggy. In the empty area. The next I do, I make fire up here. Because we have to bridge later and cross over for our second layer. This we have to do, and that we do all the way. Get some flow. We make some round circle. Don't make too much of it. You also have to make a little bit freehand. What I paint with is wood sand paint. So I work with her. Down this way.